The combo kick roll is done by alternating between the classic kick and the dry kick. To make the dry kick sound more like a classic kick, you do it through your lips, like you close the lips really tight, so it becomes classic kick, dry kick, and you alternate between the two.